Hi, I'm Stephanie for Adorama TV, and today I'm going to talk to you about some of the features on LabPano's Pilot One Smart 8K 360 VR camera. LabPano introduced a revolutionary smart touch screen on its first flagship device, the Pilot Era. And now they've released Smart Touchscreen 2.0 on the Pilot One, bringing you a lighter, smoother, and faster operating experience. The Pilot One adopts four sets of Sony 12 megapixel sensors and ultra high precision optical lenses to use its Android-based Pilot OS, as well as a set of AI algorithms. You can manually adjust EV, ISO, stitching distance, and other parameters freely, or utilize HDR mode for better results easily. Pilot One is also great for 8K 360 degree street view photography. With the support of an ultra precision GPS, a powerful processor, and real-time stitching, it generates premium 8K images up to a speed of 7 frames per second and allows you to directly upload from your camera, making it unsurpassed in terms of performance, ease of use, and portability. For those looking for virtual tour creation, it's really easy on the Pilot One using the Pilot Tour feature. Based on a powerful VSLAM algorithm and multiple visual sensors, the Pilot One can pinpoint indoor or outdoor positions to a centimeter level. You can use the Pilot One to generate a well-organized virtual tour automatically and share it directly to your social media or embed it in your website instantly. The Pilot One is built with an aluminum alloy shell for ultimate durability. Equipped with IP65 waterproof design, it can easily withstand harsh outdoor environments. As the tiniest smart 8K 360 degree camera on the market, the Pilot One is also equipped with Pilot Steady stabilization technology. And overall, it's a powerful, easy to use VR camera with a wide range of useful features. For more info on the Pilot One Smart 8K 360 VR camera, click on the link below. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to Adorama TV for more videos like this one. I'll see you next time.